Okay, how are we doing out there? First things first, my name is Kenneth Bird. I'm the creator of Luminous 4K Screen Paint using AmriLite Rejection Technology Game Times 2 and 3. Feeling much better today. God is amazing. I am back on my feet and ready to get back to work. Okay, so this right here is the gaming screen paint. This is actually painted onto a piece, actually several sheets of styrofoam. And I'm using my 3200 lumen short throw projector, ViewSonic. Today we will be launching the 235.1 screens. I got to get on that right now. Also, too, I just want to show you a few other things too while I'm here. So I have this hooked up to my PS4, and as you see, my environment is, I don't have a lot of room in my environment, so I have to use a short throw in here. All right, so I got both my windows open, plenty of light cascading through, both of my lamps on here and here, which they don't really give off a lot of light. And then I have my overhead light, which actually gives off a great deal of light. And I have a little Assassin's Creed playing over here. So I'm gonna come out of the menu. Actually, I'm just gonna pop into my menu really quick. Okay. So you can see exactly what my PS4 menu looks like in a fully lit environment. And keep in mind, I've done this demonstration with the projector sitting back at least over 9 or 12 feet. Let's just show you what short throw looks like on this technology. And as I said, with the gamer paint has the ability to boost color capability on a different level. Look how deep and dark the blues are. This screen looks absolutely incredible. Mind you, this is all done out of styrofoam. So it cost me about $16 to put this screen in. And I still have styrofoam left over due to the fact that it didn't take much to do it. So there's multiple strips in here to make up this screen, and there's screws. All this is coated over with the formula. All right, so get a chance to see this. Let me close my blinds because my wife will be getting up pretty soon. I don't need her to walk into a window fully open, everybody peeking through. All right, so let's close these up. All right, and we're gonna go downstairs. Got a few things to talk about. So got a lot of inquiries about that invisible silver technology. Now keep in mind, we've had this technology for quite some time. The reason why I have sort of showing it off a little bit here and there to show you exactly how advanced our technology is. Now over here, got a few videos playing already. This right here is the invisible silver. Right here, we're gonna go back a moment. Right there. Now, the projector I'm using right here is my Epson. This is a big boy. This projector is 4200 lumens. It's a very, very bright projector. And I have it not too far from the screen. That's as far as it's sitting from the screen. I just want to show you in a fully lit environment how this screen can pull up an image. Actually, not a screen. It's actually coated on plexiglass. Now, this screen paint is available only for commercial use only. The reason why we made it that way is because we don't have a lot of customers who use rear projection screens. Mainly companies go near this stuff. It just shows you at 4200 lumens, this stuff has amazing front and rear. Now, for those who have been asking me questions about, hey, can I coat this on a front projection screen? We have screen paints already designed to allow you to use this for front projection. Well, not this, but other screen paints. Like the high-grade professional silver is designed for ultra short throws, but it's light silver such like this. But keep in mind, it is not rear. It's not rear projection. As you can see, at 4200 lumens, and that's a lot of power from this projector, it doesn't even push through. Now this is the same technology I used downstairs on that larger screen that was used by, the screen was made out of using, the same kind of plastic they use for protecting furniture. That's what it was used for, to make the screen. This is right here, it's a sheet of plexiglass. Let me show you how clean the picture is. We have no streak lines on the screen. Now the projector I'm using is 720p, we're using WXGA. Now, if you're a company and you're interested, or you have a business and you're interested in getting your hands on this particular formula, the screen paint, like I said, fantastic if you're gonna be using this for your windows and so forth. And keep in mind, we do have a clear version that is designed. If you want it for your windows, you want something to be more transparent. If you're interested in this, you have to give us an email. You have to email us, or you can basically call us. Now, we only do this too. You cannot buy this on the website. It's only done through PayPal invoice only. The angle gain. And see, I don't have enough room to lift up. I'm showing you right here, dead on, that you can see there's no glow, no glare from the projector lamp. This cuts out 98 and 99% of the lamp glare. Here. Put some special effects in. A whole lot of brightness kicking off right now. Let's show how much. Now, these screens are using, this technology is using ambient light rejection technology gain times 3. This is fantastic reasons for a nightclub or for a DJ booth. Now, if you suffer from epilepsy or vertigo, I suggest you do not look at this. Because this is going to be a little bright, it's been flickering off here. I should have said that a little sooner. And this shows you how bright and how vivid the colors pop off this screen paint. This is a one coat spray on application. This will give you an idea how beautiful the colors are. Sorry about my squeaking floor. Let's just show you how beautiful the colors are that this high-end invisible silver actually produces. And keep in mind, this is just on 720p. So it goes to show you that you don't have to spend a lot of money for a projector, due to the fact that you think you're going to get the best picture quality from 4K or 1080p. Like I said, 0% lamp glare, nothing. Grab me another one. Let me see. I'll take this one. Here's my last one. See how beautiful this looks. Now, if you spray this on your storefront window, I guarantee you, you're gonna actually attract some foot traffic easily. Because you're gonna be staring at this, trying to figure out how the heck is that going on your glass. keep in mind, you can have all the lights on. You don't have to worry about darkening the windows. Because sometimes when I see a lot of this technology out here, I see a lot of darkness behind the back of the screen that they're doing rear projection, because any light that basically pushes up against the glass is pretty much going to fade the screen. And also too, you can see at 4200 lumens, you're not going to have any problem from any lamp glare. And this stuff works even better with ultra short throw. Now watch this. No glare, nothing comes off the screen, right up front. Because I'll have some people accuse me of saying, well, I lean to the side a lot because it's just to keep the any glare that's coming off the projector from showing up, right in the front. Yeah, our technology is good, very good. Let me show you again, watch this. Get right in the back of it. Do I need to get any closer on the screen? 98 to 99% lamp glare eliminated. Right in front. 4200 lumens. That's it. That's all you're going to get. That's all you're going to get from 4200 lumens on this technology. That's all you're going to get. Alright, thank you all for your time. Hope you enjoyed the video demonstration. I am Kenneth Burr from Luminous 4K Screen Paint using ambient light rejection technology game times 2 and 3. Just giving you a little update on the invisible technology. We don't do a lot of video demonstrations on it, to tell you the truth. We don't do a lot of demonstrations on it. But just wanted to show you from a different point of view on how amazing this stuff is. Right up in front, 0% lamp glare. Your sound usually cuts off on this video, I don't know why. I think they ran out of video, ran out of sound. Then we go right around to the front, to the back of it, sorry about that. And get right up on it. See 0% lamp glare.